Hi, I'm Andrea Brown. I have the privilege of serving as the Executive Director for the Black Mental Health Alliance. And I could not be more excited today to talk to you about not only what we do, but about a partnership that will change the game for Black mental health and the music industry. Almost 40 years ago, our founder really was concerned about the misdiagnosis of Black men and boys. Schizophrenia is all he would see, schizophrenia, schizophrenia. And almost 40 years later, we see almost the same thing. Maybe not the diagnosis, but what we do see is the inability and the lack of resources for the Black community to get quality, culturally grounded, culturally relevant training and referrals, all of those kinds of things. And so we are excited about what we do. We make sure that we host culturally grounded forums and trainings for practitioners and for the community at large. And so this partnership with Backline could not have come at a better time because we are in a moment. We see the intersection between trauma and systemic racism and what that means in terms of mental health. And they are mental health issues. And all of us are impacted one way or another. When we talk about no child left behind, that would be this. Nobody left behind. We are all impacted in some small way or another. And so this partnership really does mean the opportunity for health and healing and optimal wellness for the Black community, the Black music industry. And music is in everything that we do as the Black community. It is our healing, it is our hope, it is our health, it is our wellness. And even being able to structure trainings and programs around music is what we do. And so again, we're excited about what that means. We're excited about the truth about mental health and wellness and how we can change the trajectory for the Black community in music and all the industries. Every generation has its moment. This is ours. We welcome you to the partnership.